Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's outreach with ASEAN countries comes as a part of his government's moves to expand cooperation with the immediate neighborhood and the Far East. This comes days after he hosted Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina in West Bengal. Now, WION's Siddhant Sibyl spoke to the High Commissioner of Bangladesh to India, Syed Muazzem Ali. Listen in.
With me is Bangladesh's High Commissioner to India. Sir, welcome to WION. First question, of course, we saw that informal summit. Where do relationships stand right now?
Well, Bangladesh has best of relations with India at the moment. And our Prime Minister recently visited West Bengal. Basically, it was a strengthening of the enduring cultural links between the two countries. And she was visiting in connection with the opening of Bangladesh Bhavan at the Tagore University in Shantiniketan. Kazi Nazrul University has also conferred the title of D.Litt to her, and it is basically the strengthening of these links. In addition, our Prime Minister also met the Chief Minister of West Bengal. She also had a one-to-one meeting with the Honorable Prime Minister of India, and she also had meeting with the state and other people. So basically, all that I would say, the Bangladesh-India relationship is progressing very well and very satisfied.
So one issue is Rohingya issue. Are you happy with India's position?
Well, certainly the Indians have of late changed their position significantly, and they are playing a major role in the repatriation as well as rehabilitation of the Rohingya refugees in Myanmar.
But one issue remains, the Teesta water sharing issue. What do you think, I mean, when it's going to happen, because Bangladesh goes to elections very soon, and that's a very emotive issue in your country?
Yes, it's a highly emotive issue in my country, and certainly we would like to be resolved as soon as we can. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina had a discussion with Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee as well as with the Prime Minister Modi, and I hope there will be some movement in this direction.
So my final question on connectivity, what are the next level of connectivity which we are going to see between India and Bangladesh?
I would like to see enhanced air connectivity between Northeast and Bangladesh. I would like to see more connectivity in terms of coastal connectivity between Chittagong as well as other ports of India.